nagbabalik po dito sa TWBA, kasama pa rin po Regine Velasquez. Okay, 2013, something happened. 25th anniversary, parang you almost lost your voice.
No, I completely lost my voice.
You completely lost your voice.
I have never experienced that. You know what I realized kasi, during that time, ang yabang ko eh. I wanted kasi to prove to everyone that I still have it. Because people were saying, she probably won't be able to sing anymore.
She's lost it. She doesn't have the key. You know.
Blah, blah, blah. So, ang yabang ko na parang, ganun. Ah. Talagang lahat ng mahirap na kanta, kakantahin ko that day. And in my head, I still have it. I could still sing them, all of them. And I was singing them. I think I forgot the reason why I was celebrating my 25th year. I thought I was there to prove to everyone that I can say, I can still sing. That was not the... I missed it, kumbaga. Hindi ko nakuha yung...
That point.
The point of celebrating the 25th years. Year. And, you know, Tito Boy, to this day, it's still the most memorable concert for me. Because even though I didn't have a voice, my audience didn't leave me. They were singing my songs. They were all singing for me because I couldn't. And right there and then, I realized that this is why I am celebrating my 25th year. I'm celebrating with these people who've been with me, who've been with me since the beginning of time.
Humbling, no?
So humbling. Tonight with Boy.